Republican Kevin McCarthy elected as U.S. House Speaker. In longest contest in 164 years, Republican Kevin McCarthy was elected Speaker of the U.S. House of Representatives early on Saturday after multiple days of negotiations and 15 rounds of voting. This was the longest Speaker contest in 164 years in the U.S. Jill and I congratulate Kevin McCarthy on his election as Speaker of the House, U.S. President Joe Biden said.